Welcome and celebration. May you have anything to celebrate the Lord of God. May you still in sorrow now. May you don't feel like you've got praise. But you could have been almost cool more. So I could be your home going instead of home. Cool. Amen. Experience. That's why our testimony is so powerful. It's real.
Amen. That's right.
It's real. Luke 15, verse 7. I don't know where I would be today, but I'm home. I don't know what I'd be doing if I came right now. Because before I got here, I was a mess. God can take the mess of the world and fix it. Amen?
Amen.
He can take the things that's been rejected and give it some value. Amen? He can give it value. Even if things are not much, God can take value even in that junk. People say, I'm not going to do anything. God can find value. You think it's no value in things. You carry a junk car to a junkyard. They got a lot of value. You can't see the value. He does. He takes the engine out. He sells parts on the engine.
That's right.
Transmission. They got a place called, you put it down.
That's right.
Amen. And you call it junk, he calls it a treasure.
That's right.
It's the person who has the value. You can see the value. But thank God for the value in us. Amen? And you sold it for $100, he ended up $1,000 because you could not see the value. I praise God that he saw the value in everyone in this building. The world may have written you off, but God said, they have value to me. Look at your name, I'm valuable. I don't care what I look like, I'm still valuable. Somebody ought to give God a thank you, praise. For somebody come down and put up a little work for you. Stand with me to give God a praise. You dance so easily. And I say that, you never mind the easy. But if you're playing, yeah, I'm He said, I've seen it to the day of redemption. He put a seal on my